Hey guys, this is Simon Addy from Mad Teens Fitness. Today we're going to talk about a very important topic, which is how to lose belly fat.
Today we're going to tell you the secret formula of how to lose all that belly fat and that chest fat that everyone wants to lose. Listen carefully, okay? This is extremely important. You can't.
So let me elaborate on that. He doesn't mean to say that you can't lose fat. What he means to say is you can't lose fat from a specific area. So if you feel that you got too much fat in your belly, You can't lose that fat. You lose your fat from your overall body, and your body decides where you want to lose the fat from. So it all depends on calories in versus calories out, and there's nothing as spot reduction, which means you can't lose fat from a specific spot.
So as Aditya said, it's all calories in versus calories out. What that basically means is you need to burn more calories than you consume. That's just the basics of losing weight. You burn more calories than you consume, your body will have to tap into your fat sources for energy, and that's how basically you burn fat. So exercise is not required, but I would recommend it, because the more you exercise, the more calories you're burning more calories, you can eat more, you're getting your macronutrients in, so you're healthy and you're still burning fat. Isn't that what everyone wants to do?
So now we'll talk about a few important pointers how to lose fat. So the first would be eat slowly. People who tend to eat fast tend to overeat, because your brain doesn't get to know you full till about 20 minutes. So people who tend to eat more, they eat more because they don't think they're full, and they keep eating and they tend to overeat and they tend to exceed their calories.
So eating slowly will basically make sure you don't overeat, and that's extremely important for when you're in restricted calories. Another very important thing is to include your favorite foods in your diet. Most people, they cut all their favorite foods out of their diet, and then it's just a very boring diet. You're eating very boring food, and people don't want to follow that for long, because everyone wants to enjoy their life at the end of the day, and people don't think it's worth it, and they just quit their diet. So if you want to stay strong going with your diet, this might be a little slower, but it's steadier. About 20% of your diet, I would recommend, eat whatever you want. You enjoy chocolate, that 20%, you enjoy that chocolate. But the other 80% of your diet should be clean. Make sure that the 80% is clean, and you deserve that 20%.
Another really important point which people miss out is sleep. Because sleep is very important. People who tend to sleep less, they tend to produce a stress hormone called cortisol in the brain. So what happens with that is it makes you feel hungrier than you actually are. So if it makes you feel hungrier, you tend to eat more, and the more you eat, the higher calories you eat, and then you're not losing weight. So if you sleep better, you don't produce that hormone, and you sleep and you have better nutrition.
And you're not as hungry basically the next day, because you don't have as much cortisol in you. So you're not as hungry because you slept enough the night before. It's a very small thing, but most people overlook this. Another very important factor is to drink enough water. Most people are dehydrated all the time, and you drink more water. For beginners, it's filling you up. So the more water you drink, actually you can consume more calories also, but that's a different topic. But drinking water fills you up, you're not as hungry, you consume less calories, you lose fat. So most people are dehydrated most of the time. So start stepping up your water game and start drinking more water. And these are very basic tips, and anyone can incorporate them in their daily life. And it's a very small sacrifice to lose belly fat. Everyone wants that six-pack ab. And doing numerous crunches and push-ups is not going to remove your belly fat from your stomach or your chest. It's all about dieting and a proper exercise and meal plan. So that's enough for today, guys. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. And if you have any queries, feel free to inbox us on Facebook.